Hi guys, good morning. And I was thinking about judgment this morning. I was thinking how we are all always judging each other. Everyone is judging everyone possible. It's become a world of judgmental people. And yes, you might say, oh no, I don't judge. We have become more aware. We are stopping judgment. I am personally trying every possible bit to not judge people, because as a life and business coach, that's one of the prerequisites. I have to stop judgment. But we are conditioned in such a way that even if we want to, we can't stop judgment. The reason is judgment has become like this lens. We do not look at anyone anymore without this lens on. We don't look at them bare. I look at someone and a word comes up on my lenses, filtering the person. Oh, his shirt is a little old or torn or has a pen ink mark. Must be not doing that well for himself. Must be a smaller vendor if I'm talking about business. Okay. Someone is scratching your car. Oh, he's sitting in a BMW. I have to talk to him in a certain way. Oh, someone's scratching your car. Oh, he's in a scooty or she's in a scooty. Have to talk to him in a different way. We are judging all the time. I want to invite you to think of a world where judgment wouldn't exist. Because when you stop judging, even the others will stop judging you. And that's when the beauty will start. The beauty which I talk about is people can be themselves. You know how many times we are making people shy away from their realities. We are making people lie about their CVs. We are making people overpower on the road in a traffic situation because they have to overcompensate for their poverty in their head, if it's poverty. They have to overcompensate and have a fight because no one in the world is standing up for them. They have to defend themselves. And why did this happen? Because the 100 others on that street judged them. Imagine if you would have told that person, hey, we are all equal, so let's have an equal fight. Can we stop judging people? Can we start living in a world which is stripped naked? And again, I love the word, I love the phrase, but I don't mean literally. What I mean is, can we talk to people, have a conversation, experience people for who they are and not what they're wearing, not where they're living, not what they drive, not how they commute? Can we do that? I believe if we start doing that one day at a time, someday we will be successful, and that day this world will be a very pretty place. Bye guys, think about it. Thank you.